a standstill, right? Nancy Pelosi has said she's not going to fund the border wall, and President Trump says that he wants a wall or there's no deal. And we see him leaning into this idea that he could declare a national emergency over the border wall funding at this point, and he confirmed that this morning.
Noelle, I'm just wondering who wins here, because the original surveys that were done showed that the Republicans were botching this. Now, they're all over the map, these numbers, but now in some of the later ones, both sides are getting equally blamed. The longer this drags on, I cannot see how both sides escape the wrath of voters. What do you think?
You know what? The longer this does drag on, Neil, the longer nobody really wins in the end, and the argument gets diluted along the way, and people get really tired of watching the two sides argue. And I think that's, you know, earlier you were saying, you know, that the Democrats say one thing and then backtrack, and then Trump says something about Mexico paying for the wall and then backtracks. You know, I think this is why people have a real problem with politicians, is because they're on camera saying things and then they change their story. What's the problem with just saying, yes, I said that, but things have changed and I now say something different? Nobody will go along and admit that what they said was incorrect and they want to say something different going forward. I think that this is part of the problem why you can't just go ahead.